All right, today is April 9th. Are you saying cheese? What? Today's April 9th, and I thought that I was going to come up here and have some cool stuff to show. Because before lunch, the fireplace people were here at the house, and I saw the fireplaces and everything on the back of the trailer. I thought I would come, and we would have a fireplace here, and then a fireplace right out there, and there's nothing, and there's no people here. So they didn't deliver it, they didn't install, like, nothing. The only thing that's different is the sound deadening stuff, and Micah and I did that last night, and it'll go all the way up the wall, because on the other side of that is a kid's bedroom. And so we would like to be able to stay up sometimes at night and watch a show together, and we don't want it waking up the kid in the next room. So we're gonna try to soundproof that wall a bit, and it's cleaner on that side of the house because it's all swept into this pile. And we did that because I got sick of seeing trash. I'm sure we're probably paying somebody to come and do it, but nobody has. So I got sick of seeing it, and so I did it myself. And yeah, that's it. I'm kind of disappointed this week. I thought that the electrician was supposed to, or not the electrician, but the inspector was supposed to come and check out the electrical work, but that hasn't happened, or as far as I know. So, yep, our house is just sitting here with nothing being done. This is like one of the big downers of building we're finding, is there are a lot of days when absolutely nothing happens.